being an MP is also quite interesting. I was driving the other day on Jan Smuts Avenue in Hyde Park in Johannesburg, and I, for my sins, drive a C-Class black Mercedes-Benz, which I'm told by my friends is a standard issue for politicians. Well, I bought mine secondhand for 156,000 rand, and the taxpayer didn't pay for it. But I'm driving along Jan Smuts Avenue in my black Mercedes, and I see this white minibus Toyota taxi parked on the traffic island in the middle of the road. And it looked like the guy had broken down. And I'm always wary of taxis and taxi owners, but I looked at the vehicle and it was in perfect condition, which you don't see very often. It was really in perfect condition. And the driver seemed to be struggling to get the vehicle started and so on. So I thought, maybe I should help him. Can you imagine a white member of parliament helping a black taxi owner with his vehicle? I thought it would just be amazing. So I thought, I'll get out of the car and see if I can help him jumpstart his vehicle, or I don't know, give him a push. Can you imagine the newspaper headlines? So I pressed the window winder button in the door panel of the car, and suddenly remember that it's broken. It broke about 2 weeks ago. I hit it too hard pulling the window up, and German engineering isn't quite as robust as I thought it was, and the button broke. And Mercedes-Benz Rosebank can't book me in to repair the window winder for about 3 or 4 weeks. And so in trying to struggle to open the window, I suddenly saw him get his vehicle started and roared off, and the robot changed, and there I was stuck. And my media opportunity for the week was completely destroyed. But the reason some of you smile and laugh is because of the environment that we work in. It's such a complex environment. People have prejudices. People have ideas about each other.